did when you lived on Stanhope Road. You listened to your sister when she came home from school, 'cause she was 2 years older and she had boys in her room. I listened outside, I heard her. All right. That was all right for a while, but soon I wanted more. I want to see as well as hear, and so I hid inside her wardrobe, and she came home round four. And she was with some kid called David from the garage up the road. I listened outside, I heard her, all right. Oh, I want to take you home, I want to give you children. You might be my girlfriend. Yeah, 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 yeah. When I saw you next day, I really couldn't tell, 'cause you might go and to tell your mother. And so you went with me, and it was coming on, and I thought I heard you laughing when his mum and dad were gone. Now listen outside, I heard you, alright. I wanna take you home, I wanna give you children. You might be my girlfriend. Yeah, 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 yeah. It couldn't last too long, 'cause I came home one day and all the things were gone. I fell asleep inside, I never heard her call. And then she opened up the wardrobe and I had to get it on, yeah. Oh, listen, you were on the bed when you came home. I heard you stop outside the door. I know you won't believe it's true, I only went with her, 'cause she looks like you, my God. I wanna take you home, I wanna give you children. You might be my girlfriend. Yeah, 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 yeah.